welcome back again to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna do a requested video, and this is my go-to makeup look. And this is requested by my classmate Rahina. If you're watching this, thank you very much for requesting this video. So before you watch all of my videos or this video, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel. Click the bell button there. Yeah, the belly button. But yeah, and like this video, share this video, comment on video request down below. So without further ado, let's get started. By putting this EB Natural Sunflower Oil, and yeah, this hydrates my skin, moisturizes my skin as well. I'm just gonna pump. Just gonna mix it. I'm just gonna put it like that. I'm gonna fresh it with a top powder from Johnson's. Next is by curling my lashes. I'm gonna use this. Next blush is for my cheeks and for my lips. I'm gonna use this Glamworks Bath and Body Essentials Lip and Cheek Tint in the shade Strawberry Red. So it's a cream blush, I think. That is the final look. The makeup look, and thank you Regina for requesting this video. Always remember, make your dreams happen. Hashtag #DreamsFireFly. Hey guys, welcome back again to my channel, and today's video I am gonna do a requested video by my colleague, and it is the go-to makeup look. I don't know why.